conditions for Sam Groth right now, facing the downset and a break to get